eyes on his face. Who the hell starts on me? Lotus had hope. The surprise wings went from the goat's face, and it turned to anger. Adam's anger turned to fear. He ran, including the goat. Adam ran faster than Usain Bolt, and he jumped the fence, the large fence, better than any racehorse I've ever seen. And that was the last time that Adam had ever dealt with a goat. H is for hair. Look at him. J is for jackass. Please refer back to the story about IPA. K is for keg. Keg of anything, as long as it contains alcohol, he'll drink it. Then he'll probably have another. L, bit risky, lesbian. Miami 2000, me and Adam, we hit the beaches. And I'm not joking, we stood out like two sore thumbs. We were. The locals were very tanned. You read my speech? We were white, and then we turned a bit pink. They were toned, we were fat. And then we got a bit fatter. On one night, we got talking to two ladies. They were quick on the ball. They saw us coming. Straight away, we're lesbians. That didn't stop him. So hungry like a child, I kicked him. End of the night. Sean Connery look-alike. And his claim to fame, he's converted to a lesbian. And he's punched the goat. M is for Metro, Rover Metro, Adam's first car that he ever got. When we were younger, we lived in the middle of nowhere. Our nearest neighbours were 100 metres away. The nearest shop was about 3 miles away. We relied on parents for lifts. Adam turned 17. He finally passed his driving test after 3 attempts. He was lucky enough. He bought a green mint Rover Metro car. This was it. I had freedom. Adam had freedom. We had one cassette, Urban Collective. I got the key. And we were off. Take me. There was no stopping us. About 3 weeks later, when Adam crashed the car, wrote it off, that was it. Back to the lips. Whatever is you. We were lucky enough, okay, Adam was lucky enough, to bought another car. Metro, red. Get the tape, we're in. I've got the key, I've got the secrets, we're off again. 6 weeks, crashed, off. Back to lifts again. Fortunately, as you all know, we have an older sister who saved up enough money to buy herself a new car. That meant the old Daihatsu was going to spare. Get the key, Adam! We're off! 9 weeks, crashed. That was it again. Back to lifts. Guilty or not guilty, and absolutely not guilty.